Tuberosia nitida. Have you seen this flower before? If you have, tell me in the comment section below. Pause the video and comment and then play. This is the flower of carrot. See this big flower over here? In each branch, there are lots of small flowers. And it looks like exactly like a snowflake for me. You know? Seeds are formed in these flowers. These are small buds which are going to bloom, and there are lots of other flowers which already bloomed. Look at this flower. It already started drying a little bit. Now I'll show you the seeds. There. Carrots flower has gone and now it's been seeds. Did you notice those seeds? Look at those flowers. They are white and like the other flower I showed you this, but more smaller. See these small tiny seeds? It will take 2 or 3 weeks for them to be matured. When the seeds are matured, we'll pluck it from the plant and then plant it so that we get a new carrot plant, and then the cycle continues. So I hope you liked and enjoyed my video. Please like, share and subscribe my video. Bye bye.